Mahaprabhu, he came and he started the Yuga Dharma Sankirtan movement. But Mahaprabhu has come to give this Yuga Dharma, but also he's come to give something else. That he's not simply distributing Yuga Dharma, chant Hare Krishna. He's giving something special. That's the Sunat Ujjavarasa.
Who will do then this thing? If Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will not come in this Kali, who will establish Yuga Dharma?
Any other avatar can do.
Mahavishnu? He can do this very easily. He can preach Hare Krishna this. But he will not give Braj Prem through this mantra. But through this mantra, Mahamantra and Sankirtan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Jagat, that's a special thing. Swa Bhakti Sri Amige, Unnat Ujjala Rasa Amige. That is his technique. Nam Prem Pracharate Yehi Ota Satya. It is true that he has come to preach this, but not only to this. आर एक हेतु सुनो यही अंतरंग पूर्वे जनों पृथ्वी अभार भरी बारे कृष्ण अवतरण होइला शास्त्र के प्रचारे
The scriptures proclaim that Lord Krishna previously descended to take away the burden of the earth.
स्वयं भगवान कर्मण भार भरण स्थितिकर्ता विष्णु करण जगत पालन
To take away this burden, however, is not the work of the Supreme Personality of Godhead. The maintainer, Lord Vishnu, is the one who protects the universe.
You can explain.
The scriptures proclaim that Lord Krishna previously descended to take away the burden of the earth. To take away this burden, however, is not the work of the Supreme Personality of Godhead. The maintainer, Lord Vishnu, is the one who protects the universe.
Is it repeat? No, this. Can you? No? Yes, sir.
The Krishna didn't simply come here to kill the demons. That's a work of Vishnu. He's coming here to enjoy sweet grass. So the work of establishing Dharma is Mahavishnu.
Who is Mahavishnu?
Advaita Acharya.
He can preach the name, Sankirtan movement?
He can do, but he can't give praying.
What he can give by that?
Only up to Vaikuntha.
He can give praying, but not Braja praying.
Not Braja praying.
Yes. And salvation and everything he can maybe. And all this. And he can kill demons. He can destroy all demons. He can do all these things. But he cannot be Braj Prem. Ram can be Braj Prem? Anyone can be. Only Krishna. Then, walk. Kintu Krishna, jai hai avatar kal.
But the time to lift the burden of the world mixed with the time for Lord Krishna's incarnation.
Atayo Vishnu tapan Krishna sharire Vishnu dvare Krishna kare asura sanghare 13.
At that time, therefore, Lord Vishnu is present in the body of Lord Krishna and Lord Krishna kills the demons through him.
What name? You can explain this. Yes, sir, explain. Any other sitting? You can.
What? Well, there's Krishna and Vishnu have two different functions. Krishna's function is to enjoy rasa, while Vishnu's function is to kill demons. And if we look at this. At this particular sloka, it says that Krishna does these functions through Vishnu. So this shows that...
What?
Why not? We'll be quiet. So Krishna does these things through the agency of Vishnu. It's not Krishna's job or duty to kill demons, but it's Lord Vishnu's duty to do these things.
But you should know that when Krishna comes, or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu comes, all the incarnation comes within the body of Krishna. Ram, Nishing, Kalki, Bhaman, all comes. And thus, all the associates of all avatars, all manifestations, also they come and join in Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So Jai Vijay, they are not of Goloka Vrindavan associates. They are associates of Vaikuntha. But Narayan is there, that is why they are coming. Nishinga Devi is coming, so Prahlad must come. To his Prahlad in Mahaprabhu. And in Krishna time, must be. Because Nishinga was there. Nishinga Dev always with Krishna. He liked Chakshu Darshan. And in Krishna time, what he was? What? Sudarshan. The vision of Krishna. He used to weep. By that vision, Krishna came to all. This vision is missing. Not only cutting demons, Chakra Sudarshan, but giving loving eyes, affectionate eyes in devotees for Krishna. This is Sudarshan.
For Vrindavan.
Yes, everywhere. When he is killing two demons, Krishna, not Krishna, who is doing? Mahavishnu made her. But if Mahavishnu is there killing Kams and others, and Agasur, Bakasur, Putana, even Ram and Vishnu is there, Narayan is there, but they cannot give this Putana Braj Prem, that is 17 Braja, like a mother. And they give? What?
But when the sages of Dandakaranya, when they saw Lord Ramachandra, they had a desire to serve Krishna, so he fulfilled their desire. So why he's not giving them Braja Prem?
Who?
He could give the
sages. He only give, can give that and you can go there.
Yeah.
But Prem, you will achieve Prem there with Krishna. No one can give.
Ramachandra told that when I shall come in form of Krishna, then I shall fulfill desire, but not by Ram's help.
So, Asura Dwara Krishna, Vishnu Dwara Krishna Kare Asura Sanghare. Anusang karma e asumaran jelagi avatar kaise mood karan premna ras nid jas karite aswadan rag marg bhakti karte karite prachar.
Thus the killing of demons is but secondary work. I shall now speak of the main reason for the Lord's incarnation. The Lord's desire to appear was born from two reasons. He wanted to taste the sweet essence of the mellows of love of God, and he wanted to propagate devotional service in the world on the platform of spontaneous attraction.
Two lines more.
Thus he is known as supremely jubilant and as the most merciful of all.
Rashi Krishna Kare Krishna Parama Karun Ei Dui Hetu Vaite
During the period of Lord Krishna's appearance, the killing of asuras or non-believers such as Kans and Jarasandha was done by Vishnu, who was within the person of Sri Krishna. Such apparent killing by Lord Sri Krishna was a matter of course, as an incidental activity. But the real purpose of Lord Krishna's appearance was to stage a dramatic performance of his transcendental pastimes at Brajabhumi, thus exhibiting the highest limit of transcendental mellow in the exchanges of reciprocal love between the living entity and the Supreme Lord. These reciprocal exchanges of mellows are called raga bhakti, or devotional service to the Lord in transcendental rapture. Lord Sri Krishna wants to make known to all the conditioned souls that he is more attracted by raga bhakti than vidhi bhakti, or devotional service under scheduled regulations.
Swamiji is writing at purport.
Yes.
No?
Yes.
If any his disciple not accepting this conclusion, I think that he is not his disciple. I don't want to. I accept whether he is in Vaidhi Bhakti, no how. But he should adopt this principle. Then he is the disciple of Swami. Otherwise, there is none.
In the Vedas, it is said, Raso Vai Saha, the absolute truth is the reservoir for all kinds of reciprocal exchanges of loving sentiments. He is also causelessly merciful, and he wants to bestow upon us this privilege of Raga Bhakti. Thus he appeared as his own internal energy. He was not forced to appear by any extraneous force.
The Siddhanta is so
deep.
I want to explain it tomorrow with fresh mind. We should now do a kirtan, and tomorrow is the birthday of Siddhanta. So you should try to read something from Chaitanya Chaitanya. But
glory of
Nityananda. We will all try to glorify him. And we should know that whole Chaitanya Nityananda. And why he came? And what was his mood? What was his transcendental character? So you should be prepared for tomorrow. In morning and evening. And in evening or in midday, we can offer flowers in the feet of Sri Nityananda. We should observe fast till 12. And then you will give offer. Pushpanjali, after that, you may take Ekadashi, like Ekadashi.
All day, not like no grain.
We can take with grain next morning.
After sunrise.
This will do. I give this.
What time will you fast tomorrow?
Oh.
Seven.
After initiation, I may come. Eight. About eight.
Seven.
Or seven.
Kalana Madura, Kalana Madura, Asita Madura,
Madura, Kalana Madura,
thank you.
We are fortunate that this very separate day, the appearance day of Sri Nityananda Prabhu. You know, from Chaitanya Charitamrita, so much things, but yet we are telling something about it. That without help of Nityananda Prabhu, anyone cannot have the mercy of Sri Gaurachandra, and he cannot have Radha Krishna Panjival. He cannot be in Vrindavan or in Navadvipa. He is himself God. But the servant of God, friend of God, everything of God. So Nityananda Prabhu, in the shape of Balram, is himself Krishna, but having some mussel and
love
and golden complexion. But he is Krishna. Without the mercy of Bhakti Prabhu, Akhand Guru Tattva Gaurachandra, Nityananda Prabhu, Bhakti Prabhu. So if you want to have Krishna praying, if you want to be in Vrindavan or Navadvip, then you must take shelter of without Nityananda Prabhu, anyone can have it. Nityananda Prabhu, serving in all ways, all respect. He is float of Krishna. He is stick of Krishna. He is charana paduka, chhatra, chamar, vyajan, also das, also sakha, also, like gopis, like Anand Manjari, Shatim. Also like elder brother, father, mother. So he can serve in five ways. Shanta, Dasya, Sakha, Vatsalya, and Vatsalya. How in Shantarashi will? How in Shantarashi? Being this tea, being all, Murli and everything of Krishna. So anyone rush without the help of Nityananda, we cannot go. Being Baldev Prabhu, elder brother of Krishna and Ram, but we can give Krishna prem, Gopi prem also. How? Because he is Anand Manjari. He can give Vatsalya Ras because he is elder brother. His friend, sometimes Krishna messaging his feet and sometimes he messaging Krishna. You know, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, it has been written that once Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, Srinivas Prabhu told that yesterday, tomorrow is Vyasa Puja. And we want to do Vyasa Puja. So everything is in my house. Betel nut, supari, round, betel nut, and
betel leaf,
everything. And book is also, by which Das Puja is there. Everything is there. And poor Brahmin. But I arrange everything. So I want that this Vyasa Puja should be in my house. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, yes, tomorrow is Vyasa Puja here. All the assembled there in Shiva's Angan, all were ready. Kirtan was going off, but Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was coming. He was not there. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came,
Srivastava, told Nityananda, you are similar to all. Why? The disciple of? Not Madhavendra. His God, brother of? But he thinks that he is my Shikshaguru, my guru. So, you are disciple of Madhavendra Puri also, and you are brother. So you are similar to Advaita Acharya also, he is so long is old. So, and other Srivas and others, but Nityananda Prabhu is similar to all by qualification of that. And also he is Baldev Prabhu. And Srivas Pandit is telling him to do Vyasa. What is Vyasa? From a center point, if you do like this,
circle,
then from one point of circle touching center and it will touch to another point. This is called Vyasa. To glorify Krishna is called Vyasa. So Vyasa from dividing Vedas by doing Vedanta Shastra, Vedanta Sutra, Brahma Sutra, and again Mahabharata, and in that Gita, all Purans and all Imam Purals, he has written also Srimad Bhagavatam. Everything he has given perfectly. That is why he is called Vyasa. So today, on Vyasa Purnima, Guru Purnima, in that. So at that day, we must worship Vyasa. Because all transcendental knowledge, everything coming from Vyasa. So in India, in all sampradayas, and also in Mayavadi Sampradaya, Sankar Sampradaya, also they worship Vyasa. So, he was telling that you should worship Vyasa. But Nityananda Prabhu was closing his eyes and good. But not good. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, and then he complained against Nityananda Prabhu. That he is not doing worshipping Vyasa today. We'll have to worship Vyasa only. Mahaprabhu told, oh, Nityananda Prabhu, you are senior to all. So why you are not worshipping? Those who are senior, they must worship, and by that all Vyasa puja will be done. So you must. Then and then he saw the garland to worship Vyasa, and he get that garland in the neck of Mahaprabhu. Why he gave? Actually, Vyasa is himself Krishna. And Vyasa is glorifying him. But this transcendental knowledge came from himself Krishna. All Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So Mahaprabhu, if Mahaprabhu is worship, then everything. Because Nityananda Prabhu is Guru, Akhanda Guru Tattva, he gave this teaching. By worshipping Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Krishna and Radha, the best puja will be done. So we should try to do also follow. But those who have taught us to do Vyasa Puja, at first he should be worshipped. So in our Vyasa Puja, Nityananda Prabhu should be worshipped first, and then Vyasa or anybody. Otherwise our Vyasa Puja will not be done. So on Vyasa Puja, from Krishna himself, or Gaurachandra himself, in the guidance of Nityananda, our whole disciplic Guru Parampara should be worshipped. Then it is Vyasa Puja. if you are neglecting any one of the disciple, acharya, then all that puja will be not successful. So we must try to worship all the Gaudiya Vaishnava, acharya, from Chaitanya, from Madhavendra Puri, Nityananda Prabhu Madhavendra Puri. Why not from Krishna, Brahma, Narada, Vyas, Sukadeva Goswami, Madhvacharya, and Madhavendra Puri, Ishwar Puri, and Swarup Damodara, Raya Ramananda, and all up but our Gurudev, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, and your Gurudev, Govind Maharaj, or any Guru. No? But one thing are, Nityananda has told that worship your Gurudev first. So we should not begin from Nityananda Prabhu. Then Nityananda Prabhu will not be happy. If bona fide Guru, we should worship our Gurudev from beginning and then in this. Then it will be Vyas Puja. Otherwise not Vyas Puja. By glorifying Nityananda Prabhu, if anyone not serving Nityananda Prabhu, not taking shelter, then he pasu durachar. Durachar pasu means
animal.
Animal.
Two-legged animal.
Huh?
Two-legged animal.
Not pasu. Durachar means?
Misbehave.
Durachar.
Misbehave.
Number one. And Nitai Charana Satya. Tahara Sevaka Nitya. Nitai Pada Sadakara Aash.
What is it? That Nitai Charana Satya, that the lotus feet of Nitai Prabhu are Satya. They are eternal and the absolute truth.
And?
Tahara Sevaka Nitya. And those who serve those lotus feet, they also become eternal, like him.
If anyone is offensing them, then what? If any devotee who is chanting and remembering Krishna and Nityananda Prabhu, it may be that he has some anarth, no harm, but he has taken shelter. He must not be disobeyed. He should be obeyed and he should give proper respect. And if you are not giving proper respect, and Guru, 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 always Guru Dev, Prabhupada, Prabhupada, Prabhupada. But by this, Prabhupada will not accept. Guru will not accept us. So try to follow all these things. Then our everything will be proper. Otherwise, we are like animal. And animal, dogs and pigs and hogs. If you are not. Nityananda Prabhu, Akrodha Paramananda Nityananda Raj. What is the meaning? Oh, Param Prayoja. You should take the book and explain. So you should do.
Akrodha Paramananda Nityananda Raj, Abhiman Shunya Nitai Nagare Verai. The noble Nityananda Prabhu is never angry, Akrodha Paramananda, for he is the personification of supreme transcendental bliss. Devoid of all false ego, Nitai wanders about town. Adama Patita Jiver Dvare Dvare Gya Harinama Mahamantra Deno Vilaya. Going from door to door, to the houses of the most fallen and wretched souls, he freely distributes the gift of the Harina Mahamantra.
You know that when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu began his Sankirtan movement, first of all he called Nityananda Prabhu and Haridas. Suna suna Nityananda suna Haridas. Sarvatra agya prabho prasya prakash. Jaya Deva Tare Kava Krishna Padesh. Mali I will come. Bhaja Krishna, Saha Krishna,
Para Krishna Shikha.
Like this. And they followed and they went to Jagai Nalan, and how quickly they rattled this. Even a drunkard like Jagai Malai, he was converted to a very qualified devotee. But Nityananda Prabhu has his part, danda. And you know Ramchandra Puri, he went with his disciples there and he disobeyed Ramchandra Khan. And he told that there is no place for Nityananda and his devotees. He may go anywhere else, and if he wants, he can stay in my Goshala. Nityananda, oh yes, he has no hosting place for me. Then Muslims will come and cut cows here, and cut also his whole family with him. And whole village will be destroyed. And he went from there. And next day, Muslims invaded that village. They cut down everyone. And in that palace cooking, oh, cows were slaughtered there. And whole village was. So Nityananda can give fame also. And if you are doing offensive to Vaishnavas, at once quickly he will take and punish you. So at least we should fear from Nityananda. Don't disavow, don't dishonor any devotee. Don't criticize any devotee. Even he is bad, he has so many others. But not criticize him personally. We should properly respect. Then Nityananda Prabhu will be very much happy to us and thankful. Mali telling, oh Nityananda Prabhu, oh Nityananda Prabhu, oh Nityananda. And tears will come and he will melt our hearts quickly. So without the help of Nityananda Prabhu or Balde Prabhu or Khandi Guru Prabhu, we can realize all these things. Don't criticize anyone. If you want, anyone chanting, you should do pranam. And if he is initiated and chanting, then you should do pranam with mind and heart and with
body.
And if he is not criticizing anyone, pure Vaishnava, chanting always Krishna, oh, you should know him Bandhu. Bandhu means?
Friend.
Dear friend. And trying to shut them. And if moreover he is most qualified, remembering Ashtakarya Leela always, then you should give your heart and everything to your and form like doing so. You should never criticize anyone. Anyone may criticize you, abuse you, but you should try to tolerate Nityananda Prabhu and all these thoughts. But if anyone is criticizing Krishna, Mahaprabhu, or any Guru Bhargava, then be like Hanuman. Be like Vrindavan Das Thakur. Tabe lathi maro. What it mean, you know? But
I will beat you with the stick on your head and you will be rolling in the blood.
Oh, Premprajan, do you know? Oh, Vrindavan Das Thakur is telling that if anyone criticizing Nityananda Prabhu, that he has taken two wives and he was so lusty and all these things. Oh, you should know that Nityananda Prabhu is Baldev Tattva. He is so powerful. And he has two wives, Revati and
Varuni.
And he is like powerful like Krishna. He may do Rash. He has done Rash in Baldev Se, in Ramgarh. So don't criticize him. And if you are criticizing, you are demon. And I will give my...
I said, kick on your head.
Shoes.
I said, kick on your head. And break your head. So, this would be like Vrindavan Das, who has wrote Chaitanya Bhagavad. So this would be like this. Now it is 9. In evening at 5 I will come. And then we will do Abhishek first. Bring, he will everything, Panchamritam, garland, flowers, and we will offer him all and doing kirtan and glorifying him. What was his character from beginning and who was especially with Shankarsana, Karan, Toyasai, Garbho Dasai, Japayog Dasai, Seshastra Jasam, Kalasamitamanda. And how he played part, took part in the activities of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in showering Krishna Prem to Jivas. And giving Unnat Ujjwala Rasa. And in his Sankirtan movement. So you should be prepared also. It may be late, you might go on up to 8
Very good.
But I am going to be involved there. So in the daytime at 10.
I do not know. She was in the car and beat it all.
No, don't find your mom.
The car's not here, it's she.
Swastino. Swastino.
Swastino.
Vainiteo.
Vainiteo.
Harihi.
Harihi.
Swastino.
Swastino.
Anjana Suto.
Anjana Suto.
Anu.
Anu.
Bhagavato.
Bhagavato.
Tathatu.
Tathatu.
Swasti.
Swasti.
Yajaniya.
Yajaniya.
Yauke.
Yauke.
Niyoga.
Niyoga.
Om.
Om.
Purna Homam.
Purna Homam.
Yashase.
Yashase.
Vishnave.
Vishnave.
Homi. Vishnave. Juhomi,
Juhomi,
Yaha,
Yaha,
Asmai,
Asmai,
Krishne,
Krishne,
Juhoti,
Juhoti,
Sa,
Sa,
Param,
Param,
Atmei,
Gautama, Mane.
Are you at Kansas Commemorate? Break him up.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Lalit Prabhu, bring Mitanga, Mitanga, quickly.
Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna!
Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Hare 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 Hare
Then their voice in land. Very near to me.
Of course.
Very well. Code, code. Like this. Step over.
Haribo, Haribo, Haribo.
Hey, yes, you like this.
Om Prajapati Vishnulisi Vihati Chandraha Siyachito Devata Kumarasya Mahaprasada Samasane Viniyoga Om Achyuta Annapate Annasya No Jehi Annamimasya Sushinaha Pradagam Tarisaha Urjama Nodehi Dipade Chatuspade Swaha Om Pranaya Swaha
Pranaya Swaha
Oh, yes, okay.
And on paper.
Hari Bol, Hari
Bol.
What about the other
bit?
Pranaya swaha,
Oh, look, he's taking it himself.
Show it to me. Okay, sing it.
Kumkumakta kanchanabja kavahari goraba pitananchitabja ganda kirtinindi soraba palavesha sunu sarva vanchitarta sarika Mayamatma Parapadma Dasya Dasturadika Koravinda Kanti Nindi Chuchapata Shatika Krishna Mata Bringa Keli Pula Pushpa Vatika Krishna Nitya Sangha Marta Padma Panduradika Mayamatma Parapadma Dasya Dasturadika Sokumarya Shista Pala Valikirti Nigraha Chanja Chanda Nut Palendu Sevya Shita Vigraha Swabhi Marsha Bala Visha Karma Tapa Parika Maya Madma Pada Padma Dasya Dasturadika Vishwa Vandya Yovatabi Pandita Piyarama Rupanavya Yovanari Samparana Yatsama Shila Hadalila Yacha Sayatosti Narika Mayamatma Parapadma Dasya Dastu Radhika La rasa lasya gita narma satkalali pandita prema ramya rupa vesha sadgunali mandita vishvanavya gopayoshi dalitopiyarika mayamatma parapadma dasya dastu radhika Nityanavya Rupa Keli Krishna Bhava Sampada Krishna Raga Bandha Gopa Yova Teshu Kampada Krishna Rupa Vesha Keli Lagna Satsamarika Mayamatma Pada Padma Dasya Dastu Radhika Sveda Kampa Kanta Kashu Gagadari Sanchita Marshaharsha Vamatari Bhava Bhushananchita Krishna Necha Toshi Ratna Vandanali Darika Mayamatma Pada Padma Dasya Dastu Radhika Yakshanara Krishna Vipra Yoga Santa Dorita Nikadanya Chapalari Bhava Vrinda Modita Yatna Labda Krishna Sangha Nirgata Kilarika Mayamatma Pada Padma Dasya Dastu Radhika Astakena yasvanena noti Krishna valabham Darshanepi shaila jari yoshi dali dulabham Krishna sangha nandi tatma dasya siru bhajanam Tam karoti nandi tali sanchayashu sajanam Mayamatma parapadma dasya dastu radhika